in the spring. At the time, when kings go off to war,
Dear John, last night Mel and I were talking about some of the adjustments we'll have to make to our husband's return. I must admit, I'm not exactly the same girl you left. I'm twice as independent as I used to be, and to top it off, I sometimes think I've become hard as nails. Also, more and more, I've been living exactly as I want to.